I'm at the lake. It is the day before turkey season here in Southwest Arkansas. This weekend, we're gonna do a little bit of fishing, a little bit of turkey hunting.
Gonna do a little tour of our campsite. There's my tent. We got Steve's tent over there. There's his boat. We've got bathrooms over there. There's Stephanie and Vance's tent. Our picnic table. Cohen's got a brand new bike. We've got Steve's cooking station right here. Over here we got the fish cleaning table. We're just using for a table. Laundry detergent jug is used to wash our hands with. All right, they're fixing to go try to catch some fish. We got Stephanie, Vance, Molly, and Cohen.
Old bluegill.
A storm has blown up all of a sudden. Tree just fell that far from the boat.
We are hunkered down.
Almost got a new boat. How's the deal?
That tree is right behind the boat over there. We'll have to get a better shot of that later, maybe. Look at this tree. Wish I'd have had my camera going. Here's Steve's boat. I can literally touch his boat and reach out and touch the tree. So it missed it by about 5 foot. Of course, there's his tent. You can see the pine needles on top of it. Barely missed it as well. What do you think about it, Cohen?
It's horrible!
How big was that fish you caught?
I'm not kidding anymore.
About 5 pounds?
No!
You got a rainbow there. Still raining, but look at that sky. We got the campers huddled down. Well, that rain kind of put a damper on our fire. So we got the skillet out right here. Having some fried brats for supper. Under our little awning. We've been struggling with our fire because we got wet wood. Show you a little trick to help get it going. The wood's still too wet, but this is the air pump I use for my air mattress. So wet that I've got to pull the air away from it, it still goes out.
do have to be careful not to get your pumps too close, because if you do, it'll melt it.